debate is, the first IR UK turbo loader was created for the Commodore 64. In the mid to late 1980s, tape loaders could play music as well as show loading pictures. The IRU tape loader could also display loading scroll text, animation and even allow you to play games during loading. Do you remember these games? Micro Painter, Invade-A-Load, Load and Play and make a few others. Well, in the year 2010 there's a new hit in town. Moo-tilation. Okay, I have started loading the tape with the usual shift and run stop load command. Utterly great. What? Okay, as you can see, the tape turbo is active. Each clock which is counted by the checksum will change. The color of the thin lines per clock